It was written by Louis Belson, who was a great drummer in the Big Band era. And Louis died in 1985. Of course, he was married to Pearl Bailey, if you remember. This is a very tricky little tune, so play close attention. Don likes to be sure that it's everything exactly right. So this features Don McGuire.
Can you see? He moved his bed. That was nice. That was nice of him to do that.
Oh, 2, 3, 4.